So this is a problem you might not think about, but it is creeping into our homes and it is taking people we love.
That's right, heroin, claiming lives and a spot in the record books right here in western Pennsylvania. Channel 4 Action News reporter Kelly Brennan with the people and the problem.
You've seen the news stories.
Did heroin dealer bust?
Was a heroin addict?
100 empty stamp bags of heroin.
But behind most heroin arrests is a disease. This is the new face of heroin addiction. Young adults, well-educated, driven. Meet 25-year-old Jeremy Brinkley of Moon Township. He overdosed this April.
He could have been your brother. He could have been your cousin. He could have been your boyfriend, or he could have been your best friend. But he wasn't. He was an addict.
Jeremy was in and out of rehab. His dad went to pick him up one night to take his son to a new facility for treatment. But Stuart Brinkley instead walked into his deepest fear.
And I was pretty sure what I was going to find. And that was him stiff and cold on the floor.
Jeremy overdosed on 22 bags of heroin. The drug has punched its way into Pittsburgh's surrounding suburbs. Dr. Neil Capretto with Gateway Rehabilitation Center says right now, more heroin is being used in western PA than any other time in history.
It's no longer what people used to refer to as the inner city drug.
Yeah, it is everywhere. It's very much become a middle, even upper middle class substance. In Allegheny County, we set a record last year, 261 drug overdose deaths. That's more than traffic fatalities and homicides put together.
According to the Allegheny County Health Department, drug overdose deaths in the past 10 years have tripled among county residents 24 years old and younger.
This is the medication we carry now of the Narcan.
Paramedic Eric Poach with Monroeville EMS says first responders are on the front lines of combating heroin overdoses. They use a drug called Narcan to block the effects of the opiate, but the demand for it has dramatically increased.
The heroin we see now, probably from Central Asia, way stronger than what we used to see. Like I said, it takes 10 to 20 times the amount of medication to reverse the heroin effects and the overdose.
Because I believe that there is a stereotype, especially in the suburbs, and more importantly in the more affluent suburbs, that heroin is not a problem in their neighborhood, in their school district, in their community.
Battling addiction is so complex. The disease does not discriminate in race, sex, or economic status. And in essence, that's Jeremy's story, a story becoming all too familiar in Allegheny County.
My goal is to try to save one other family from going through what we went through. And if that can happen, it's a win for me and it's a win for Jeremy.
Reporting in Allegheny County, I'm Kelly Brennan, Channel 4 Action News.
Now, so far in 2012, there have been 90 heroin overdose deaths in Allegheny County. The medical examiner's office says of those 90, 54 were residents of Allegheny County suburbs. 60% we're talking about here. Now, we're digging deeper into those numbers tonight, and we'll continue to follow this developing and very dangerous trend in our community.